It's a little after 10 o'clock. We're getting camp set up and it's going pretty quickly. And all I can say is I am really glad that we did not have to hike out this far. It looked like a 3.5 mile hike, but it would be long. And I'm about ready to jump in my tent right now. And instead, I would be about a third of the way through this hike. So very thankful. Get a good night's sleep, and tomorrow morning we will hit it hard. Today we are at Anza Borrego State Park. We're canyoneering today at Cougar Canyon, and we're just getting ready to do the hike out, probably about 2.5 mile hike out, nice big climb up a mountain. And then we will be descending for multiple hours, maybe 3, 4, 5 hours. And then we'll be right back here where we started. So stay tuned. To remind myself that you really can't trust almost any of these rocks. I've grabbed a few and they just pull out. So you can never sink your weight into any one of these rocks. You just gotta be really careful and be prepared. About 5 minutes ago. The weather's changing really quickly. It'll die down when we get down that canyon, I'm sure of it. There's no trail. It's all right, it's the adventure. Look.
This is the first rappel. It's the beginner's nightmare. So you have to go out and then you're gonna swing back in under the water. It's all fun.
Hey, smile, Leon.
Yeah. Michael on rappel.
Stop.
I know, I'd be careful going down that. There we go. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Woo! I know. You're gonna fall. Woohoo!
Got it. You're canyoneering.
You're canyoneering. Okay, that first rappel is so much fun. It is a blast coming right down, swinging. Here comes Nathan. Oh no!
Fuck.
He went a little short. Woo! Yes! Thank you.
Okay, that was it. We're done. That was a long day. About 12 hours. We got back about 7:45. We left at 7:45. Yeah, long day, but what an incredible adventure. I highly recommend it. You get banged up, scraped, bruised. Your ego even takes a hit. You get a little scared sometimes, but that was an incredible trip. And so I want to thank you for joining me on this. And I look forward to seeing you on the next one. Take care.